From the 3 yards of fabric, this is the piece that I have left. Now, this I'm going to cut up and use as my trimming for my scarf. And this is approximately 18 inches, and I'm going to cut these in strips of 3 inches. So I'm going to mark this off on every 3 inches. Same again on this side, so I get an even measurement. 12, 15, 18. So just measure that across. What this will do for the scarf is, the scarf is slightly slippery, and this is linen, and when we add this linen on in front of the scarf piece, it will give it the added weight and also make it more easily staying on the head, or and of course giving it the unique look as well. These are all the pieces that I will be using for trimming off my scarf or the dupatta.